I woke up on Saturday and I saw the terrible news about the terrorist attacks and the kidnappings and the murders of Israelis. And I came directly here to show solidarity to you and the people of Israel, to discuss with you how we can regain peace and security for your country.